all must unite.
China is people, not its oppressive warlords.